I know for definitely for me, a lot of us, the choir of the past 4 years has been a very important part of our lives. So we'd like to each say something to you and thanks.
I'll keep it short and sweet. I came as a transfer student and you took me under your wing, choir, helped me make friends, and you've been a really good role model for me.
I started choir last year in men's chorus, and it was an interesting experience because it was basically all online. And then you encouraged me to try out for honors, and I was skeptical at first because I really didn't think I had that good of a voice, but I made it into honors and I'm forever grateful for this class and thank you.
I think you are one of the coolest people at CB. I always love how you can come into class just wearing a polo with a cardigan and I'll be thinking you are the coolest, most stylish person I've ever seen in my life. I also always love your hairstyle. You're always amazing at that. And I always love how you're able to see the potential in your students and you always want to bring it out. And I want to say thank you so much for that.
Hi, Mr. Bo.
You have helped me for all 4 years to become the singer that I am today. Like, I did my audition one time and I picked the wrong song. Titanium, way too high for me. But I think I've come such a long way because of you. I know like what songs I should sing, I don't know. You're just, thank you, Papa Bo.
Hello, Mr. Baum. I wanted to say thank you for the support, the love, the community, and the confidence especially that you've given me, and it's truly given the support that I need these past 4 years. And I love you as a mentor and a friend.
Like everyone else, I started Christian Brothers as an anxious freshman. But I stepped into my B set, men's and women's chorus, and I knew that it was like just an environment that I could be myself. And so the fact that you've been able to provide that for me for the past 4 years is something that I'm beyond grateful for. Thank you.
Hi, Mr. Bohm. I've been in choir since sophomore year, and both years prior to this year, I auditioned for honors and I didn't make it, but you never gave up faith in me, and you just always made me feel like I could do better, and because of you, I have, so thank you.
I told myself I was not going to cry, but I'm struggling not to right now, so bear with me. Mr. Bohm, I came to this school a scared, shy little girl from public school. I went to this big Catholic high school. I didn't know what was gonna go on. And I can say that I'm leaving this school a confident, proud, confident and proud, and it's all because of you. Your class, you created an environment that just, in which everybody feels like they can be themselves. And it's truly a family. And I'm so, so, so happy I got to be a part of that all 4 years. And I thank you for everything that you've done.
Mr. Bohm, I know we were just talking back there and how I told you that before high school started, I actually signed up for Intro to Art, and I know. But I think switching 3 days before lock-in, switching to be part of this amazing group, you know, was the best decision I've ever made. I mean, look at us, you formed this family. Because of you, you just transformed all of us to be the best we can. You made me so confident. I cannot thank you. We all appreciate everything you've done for us.
Gosh, okay, I don't know how I'm gonna follow all these up. Mr. Bohm, well, for those of you who didn't know me, when I came to CB, I was a very nervous, very self-conscious, very shy person. I couldn't really get myself to sing in front of people. And our first spring concert, Mr. Bohm forced me to audition for a solo and then forced me to sing it in front of people. And this was the first step on a long road of developing myself as a performer with you. And I can't thank you enough. It's completely changed my life. It made me a much more confident person. Like, I was in the show, right, the Call Me Madam. I've been able to sing up here. I can talk on the mic right now in front of people about things that are, like, really special to me. So, thank you so much.
So, we have one last little gift for all of you, and especially for Mr. Bohm. The group of us here in front of you have put together a little song. We made sure it was Broadway to stick to the theme, but this is dedicated to Mr. Bohm. And shout out to my mom for helping us practice. We spent a lot of time over spring break meeting as a group and making sure, because we really, really wanted to do this for us and for Mr. Bohm and for all of you. So thank you.
Thank you.
I do believe.